The Senior Special Assistant to Governor Ben Ayade of Cross River State on Entrepreneurship and Job Placement, Mr. Joseph Edet, has revealed that about 95% of entrepreneurs in the state are small and medium-scale enterprises. The newly appointed SSA made the disclosure in a media rally with members of Association of Cross River Online Journalists.
I found out recently that in Cross River, about 95% of entrepreneurs are small and medium-scale enterprises. Now, but out there in Europe and the US, you have about 54% of them who are small-scale and medium-scale enterprises. Now, the big leagues, the big guys of the big leagues in Nigeria, they cover only about 5%. Nigeria as a whole. And in the world, you have about 47% of them who are in the big leagues. How can we strive? How can we work hard and put more people in the big leagues? People that will make meaning in entrepreneurship, because the average entrepreneur has a minimum of 3 staff. We know 1 or 2 entrepreneurs will have 50,000 staff, 100,000 staff. You know, but how well can we do it better? How well can we create an enabling environment for startups, those already existing in business, those who have been there for a long time, to thrive, to enjoy business, to flow in business? I want to think that if we can partner with the government, not just as individuals, but as people who want to see our society become better, we can get it right in entrepreneurship. We can move from a particular position we are in now to the top 5 best states to do business in. We have the Cross River Business and Leadership Enterprise Project. In that, we'll be training young entrepreneurs. We want to tell them, see, you don't have to think local. You can think global. You can think big. You can think full. You can think beyond the shores of not just Cross River, but Nigeria, and even onto the world. Currently, we have over 100,000 acclaimed entrepreneurs in Cross River State. It's not good enough. We partner in partnership with the Ministry of Youth and Sports and the Office of the Governor of Cross River State. We've come up with what we call Job Center. Well, it was on hold for some time, but because I'm now in office, we said that we will reopen the job center very soon. In December, we will reopen fully, where if you submit your CV, the moment the job drops on our desk, we will send it out, we will send the request out to people who are interested in jobs. Now, we want to see how we can rake in a minimum of 1,000 jobs every year. And with that, we also have what we call the job fair coming up. Now, we call it the IID Job Fair because it's actually his idea. And so we created it in that form, where we will get people, companies coming from civil service to every other place that's available. Even the military, we are currently talking to the armed forces right now. And they've agreed that they have slots. They usually give Cross River slots. If it's 300, they say take 300 slots, put people who are worth it in those jobs, people who can actually deliver on the jobs, people who are competent enough, who have met the requirements. But we realize that for some time now, those jobs slip off our hands and go to other states. How well can we harness all of those things? These are the areas we're looking into, and we trust that as we work together, we'll achieve our desire.
He concluded by calling on all and sundry to re-elect Senator Ben Ayade as governor of Cross River State to deliver on his mandate. Reporting for Cross River Watch, I am Efa Sunday.